Hey y'all, what's up? It's your girl Shonda Mae. Welcome back to my channel. As I look on top of the title, we are going to be reacting to a Adison Briana choreography to Stretch You Out by Simon Walker featuring A Boogie with a hoodie. This is day two, and this is a requested reaction video from my love supporters, Naomi Brown. Shout out to you for requesting this video for us to react to. But before we get started, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. If you're just a subscriber, thank you for sticking around. And if you're a new subscriber, welcome or welcome to my channel. Any and everyone is welcome to my channel. Turn on your post notifications so y'all will know when I post my videos. I love you guys so much, and let's get started. Let me see that. She's killing me. You better work. So they just gave him a little spotlight real quick for him to do a little bit of the choreography. He killed it from beginning to where he stopped. Amazing. That was so dope. He came in sexy, ready to work. He went straight to the crowd like, I'm gonna kill this. Did his thing, and boom. Was she dancing with him?
I think so.
Oh, it was two girls. Okay, I thought it was just her. That's because he had to do that stretch you out, and then go all the way back, and then they go into that side fall over, and then they go into this position right here. That is amazing. Okay, give it a squirrel kick, splint. Amazing. Okay, Cassidy is in this video too.
We got love and know the
I'm gonna tell y'all something real quick. This specific part right here with Cassidy and these two girls with her, I seen this part on Cassidy's IG. Long time ago, be honest. I have seen this. So I'm gonna let Rose, I'm gonna still watch it, but I'm gonna let Rose react to this part because I've already seen this on Cassidy's IG. And I played it back over and over and over again because I just loved what they did in the video from the little snippet of just her part on her page. So yeah, I just wanna let y'all know and inform y'all. I seen just this part. And the reason why I remember that I seen this is because these two girls back here, the way they were looking at her, the way she was doing the dance, I remember that. Like, I was thinking to myself, like, why are they looking at her like that? Like, at first, to me, they were giving her, like, a stank look a little bit. And then they seen that she was killing it, so they want to start congratulating and start clapping and stuff. That's just my opinion.
Sexy, like a sexy vibe, but when they the freestyle, they put their own little spice who they are into their freestyle.
Yeah, I loved like the whole choreography, but I love the ending, how they all did their own little sexy thing, and it shows their personality. It shows what they can do and what their abilities is in dance. So I just loved it. Only reason, like I said, I wasn't gonna react to that part was because I've seen it on her IG, and I don't want to be like, oh, yeah. Pretend like I didn't see it when I've already saw it. But, yeah, I loved it. It was amazing. I give you guys that. It was amazing. I loved it. So far, every single group, amazing. So, Naomi Brown, again, shout out to you, girl, for requesting this video for us to react to.
The guy, let me see if I can stop it.
Shoot. I don't think he's going to come back up.
No. But the guy over here is the hypest person you would ever see. He had like on a burgundy shirt.
I feel like she was in day one.
She looked like it. I think she was. I think they put me on that. How they can do that and they go to that slide thing.
Yeah, I like how they all do that stretch you out part different. Some people, they just go up and open their legs slow out. Some people, they do that and then come back out and then do it like that. I love how they're all doing it in different ways. Okay, who's ever over here in this corner, way over here in this corner, hype as hell.
I think you're talking about the same person. Hype as
hell. All I hear is, yeah. I'm like, wow. But the camera don't turn all the way over there so we can see who it is. But whoever's over there is hyping every single dancer up who come out here and does the choreography. I'm like, what the heck?
Because it was a guy right here in the Bugney's shirt. He was like the hypest one out there. I don't know if that's the same one.
I think he done the dance. I think he's the one who did the dance for a little bit.
Yeah.
And then he came out. It might be him.
Oh, no. I just want to see.
She's so tall. Damn, she threw her leg up there. Almost behind her head. Okay. We get it. What's up there with that hair, girl? Who is she? I like how they all get in sets. They all rolling on the floor, opening their legs, doing this and that. Like, they're giving it their all. Like, they're feeling the music, the vibe of the music, the lyrics, all that. Like, they're giving it their all. Like, every single person is killing it. She always gives something her own. Natural. She always gives her own natural sexiness in the beginning of each video. She's in a lot of Addison Brianna's videos. And when she starts, she does her own little sexy little moves before the choreography starts. And that just dope. Like, I love seeing that because it's letting people know that you're about to go out there and do what you know how to do, pretty much. And I love how she gets out there and she just does it. So, if you don't know who she is, comment down below in the comment section so I can shout her out. Well, she got panels on. Cameraman even hit the camera by accident when she started doing this move right here. What's going on? Okay, girl, you better come through.
That little bounce right there.
Yeah, she's killing this. And look how Addison came out like, girl, you better kill this. I love how Addison just came out and just cheered her on even more. And I love how she did that, those nice little bounces. Like, yeah. She did her own. She switched it up right there. She did her own little thing. And she did not kind of play. Like, the crowd was hyping her up. They was gassing her. And she killed it. So, like I said, if y'all know who she is, please comment down below. Because she is dope.
Because she has a lot of her videos. I think yes. She kills it, like, all the time.
She is amazing. Yeah. So, please comment down below. Okay, you better. She said. Okay, great. Come on now. This guy right here.
Yes, that's who I was talking about.
He said.
He was like the hypest person. That's who I was talking about.
Yeah, y'all better kill it. He is here. He is here for it all.
I think that's the guy who was over there too, because that's the same one.
I don't know, because these guys, they just moved to the front right here. But yeah. Well, they were already in the front in the beginning.
Yeah. And then he was over here.
She's riding the bike in the air. She's like, yeah, work out. Let's go. I love how they all just did something totally different right here.
Yeah.
But yeah, that was going to be the last group that we're going to react to because this video is a whole 20 minutes and 42 seconds long. And we don't want to make this reaction video too long. So we're going to cut it right here. But every single group that we have reacted to and that we've seen was dope, amazing. Addison, Briana, you killed it once again, girl. Again, shout out to you, Naomi Brown, for requesting this lovely video for us to react to. It was sexy, dope, amazing, vibrant. Everybody did their thing. It was amazing. I love you guys so much. Thank you guys for sticking around. Turn your post notifications, like I said in the beginning of the video, so y'all will be alerted when I post my videos. Thank y'all for showing so much love. Thank y'all for staying here. Thank you guys for being just the amazing people that you guys are and the amazing supporters that you guys are. If I would not be where I am on my channel if it wasn't for you guys. So I love you guys so much. And thank you. Stay tuned for my videos. I love you guys. Peace out.